What's going on? It's Alexander here, back with some more Dead Hook. Well, pop right in. Actually, no, wait, this is Endless Waves. We won't need that. Oh, well, I can go shoot our boxes. We definitely ain't fighting. Unless, like, something gets right in our face. Oh, there you are. I don't need that anymore. Objective is just to survive, not to fight. But even though it means we won't get as many resources, that at least ensures our survival and our win. Which for me, the thing that shows how much time's left, just slightly out of my vision. Of like, where I feel like it's, I know it's technically like right here, but I can't look over enough to see that. There we go. Angel, no. You probably. That works. Open up. One of those. Okay, what do we get now? Well, I guess we're getting this one, even though I'm still not sure exactly how I dash. Actually. I think I got the... Oh, nope. Just gonna have to survive. All right. Well, time to run. Ah, of course there's another one. Why wouldn't there be? Woo! Okay, that worked. Really shouldn't know, but it did. So I ain't complaining. Oop. What do we got now? U-turn. Weapons, shotguns. Well, let's get another one of these. Last time there was a box. Ouch. Way down there. Okay. Well, we at least have enough. Oh, wait, we can sell that, can't we? That's boop. Oh, that's 2,000. Dang. Come on. That did nothing. Tina won. And we cash out. I don't need to scan everything I look at. I already scanned most of the stuff. Just grab that. No. Grab that. Then I guess.
Adam, you can store your money in the Hollowburn Bank.
I know. Shut up.
Reatomization. You will be able to collect the money when visiting this sanctuary of the ancients.
There's no way we're doing this. Let's just go ahead and set the fire. Let's get to give up again. Another one.
Whoop, whoop, whoop.
Last one. Where's that last one? Where's that last one? No, 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 no! Damn it.
Upgrade your exosuit with injections more often. Some of them allow you to increase the help you receive from the execution ability.
Ah! Still can't get that one, can I? Armor? Nope. 28. That one. Do that one. What do we got over here? I want it. Wait. Ah, it's the crystals that are screwing us up here. Gust area. Essentially, all we can do is upgrade the gust damage right now. Might as well. Any upgrades are better than none. Then Inferno Dust. Then Concentrated Ether. And 4 ether dust. Because I've started to kind of figure out how we're supposed to use the gust, but also does a little bit of damage too. That's even better. Alright, there's that completed. And of course, I have no components for any of those. No, of course we can't. Well, all right. Oh yeah, I do want to show something. Okay, where is it? Ancient weapons. That one, put it to its highest. Cause I, one thing I've seen about, how I said I like kind of jibbing out enemies. Look at all that. Oof. Which makes me wonder something. Before we end up, I'm gonna try something here. I want a few of these things together. If it's just more than, one, does like a dip them out at all. Oh no. Let's see how long we power this up. Okay, so it's a headshot that gives them out. Alrighty though. Make sure it saves.
Upgrade your exosuit with injections more often. Some of them allow you to increase the help you receive from the execution ability.
Right, I'm gonna end this here. Thank y'all for watching. And the next one. See, I do feel like this does have something, but it's just like amount of enemies. Anything else? So what I'm actually going to do on the next one is we're going to see how much that changes from easy to hard. Because we checked medium, and it just felt like amount of enemies is what changed. So we're going to see about that. But yeah. And if we finish it, we finish it, whatever. So thank y'all for watching. And I'll see you in the next one.